Y equals mx plus b. It's the slope-intercept form of a linear equation. Y equals mx plus b. It's the slope-intercept form of a linear equation. It stands for slope. It's how steep your line is. Well, it's the change in y over the change in x. The letter B, we say, is the y-intercept. It's the point on the line that's on the y-axis. Y equals mx plus b. It's the slope-intercept form of a linear. Mx plus b. It's the slope-intercept form of a linear equation. Whoa. When you want to graph the line, you should begin at b. To get to your next point, move according to m. Remember that it is a linear function. Your input is x, your output is y. Y equals mx plus b. It's the slope-intercept form of a linear equation. Y equals mx plus b. It's the slope-intercept form of a linear. It's the slope-intercept form of a linear equation. Y equals mx plus b. It's the slope-intercept form of a linear equation. Y equals mx plus b. Show.